Hello and welcome to the Wilton Baptist Church. My name is Steve Harness and we are glad that you have found our website and we pray that this message will be an encouragement to you. Wilton Baptist Church, where we worship God, walk with others, and win people to the Lord Jesus Christ. Blessings as you listen today. We serve a risen Savior. Well, let's find our Bibles, please, and find the book of Luke, Luke chapter 24. And we're glad for each of you that are here. Maybe it's your first time in a long time coming to any church. We're glad you're at Wilton Baptist Church this morning. And we're really pleased to celebrate Jesus with you today. I see Linda Herringshaw in the back. It's been several months since she's been able to make it out. So let's welcome her back. Linda, great to see you. And I keep praying for her as well. We need resurrection. Easter Island. You know Easter Island? Easter Island. Here's a picture of Easter Island, some of the images there. A small spot of volcanic ground in the South Pacific, about 13 miles long, 7 miles wide. It's approximately 2,000 miles west of the nation of Chile. The little island is named so because a Dutch navigator discovered the island in 1722 on Easter Day. So they said, let's call it Easter Island. A lot of speculation surrounds the original occupants. Archaeologists appreciate these giant statues. They found tablets around, mysteriously inscribed. No one really knows. Some people lived there, and they built these things. And as part of their false ritual and their false god worship, from what they can tell, they had some kind of an idea that when their ancestors